Hello students, welcome to Aspen Technology. This program is about comparing two strings. Here we can see the line number 2 in compare character array. Now line number 7, enter the first string str1, enter the second string str2. At line number 11, integer c equal to compare str1 comma str2. Then compare method is, we have to call str1 will be copied in the character a array and str2 will be copied in the character b array. We can see at line number 18. Now at line number 20, int flag equal to 0, I equal to 0. Now 21, while a of I is not equal to null, logical end b of I is not equal to null, we have to check if a of I is not equal to b of I. So flag will be 1 and break. So we can say that the character is not same. If the character is same, we have to go further, I plus plus, then we have to check the next character. Okay, now if flag equal to 0, it return 0, otherwise it return 1. So again we have to go at the line number 11, right? C value equal to 0, both string are same, otherwise not same. Thank you.